morning, Ananda. My name is Yashwinder Reddy. I'm studying 7th standard. Today I'm explaining about types of angles. Angles is a formed by a figure formed by two rays is shared a common interval is called angles. First zero angle angle that measures 0 degrees is called a zero angle. Acute angle between 0 and 19 degrees below is called acute angle. Right angle exactly 90 degrees is called right angle. Obtuse angle between 90 degrees and 180 degrees is called obtuse angle. Straight angle and exactly 180 degrees is called straight angle. Reflex angle between 180 degrees and 360 degrees are called reflex angle. Complete angle completely exactly 360 degrees is called complete angle. Thank you.